Yeah, man, I better rewind. How?
Ouch, poor Alyssa. That'll leave a bruise.
Oh. Wait. Shippity. Am I rewind already?
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Oh, snap.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Are you gonna say thanks?
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
Alright, that's what I wanna hear. No problem.
No problem. You have quick reflexes.
Years of mad dodging skills. Bullies never change.
That's why you're better off.
You're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
Okay. Now I gotta talk to this guy. Time to fuck off. Yo.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
Yo, dude, what the fuck?
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
Okay, just wait. Just wait. Something bad will happen to you. Wait, what am I supposed to meet? How do I... Yeah, I have to meet a warrior in the parking lot. Okay, so where is the parking lot?
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Leave me alone. What should I do? I'm gonna take a photo of us.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
Probably gonna ask like why did I come and help her.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Whoa, see?
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line.
Okay, I'm gonna rewind.
I could rewind and try something different.
And help her.
Alone.
Yeah, leave her alone,
excuse
man.
Excuse us. This is official campus business.
Excuse me. You shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Anytime, Kate. Anytime.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
It's normal, lah. Security guards are all grumpy-ass people.
People being bullied.
Oh,
I don't get it. How could Zach and Victoria do that to me?
What did they do to you?
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
Sure.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
He usually does. She looks so sad. What is this? Tart.
wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
Nothing for several doors.
At least Rachel Amber has people who care about her.
Rachel Amber, okay.
Max, get your ass over here.
Yo, what's up? Nice ride.
Look at Warren and his Wayback Machine. He's a brave man.
Sure. Yeah.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash.
Thanks. Oh, snap.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
The movie booty? What's that? What's the movie booty? I've been busy.
No, I've been way too busy with class.
And life.
And life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
I have not seen it, but I don't want to say no as well. Okay.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Is this faster pussycat kill kill? How so? Not at all. Let's go for this one.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius with black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
That's trying to hardy.
Just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right?
Who's this?
You're one of the Jeffersons photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now.
Is it a guy with a gun?
Answer me, bitch!
Tell him the truth, what are you talking
Anything
about?
Anything to say, huh?
I think either way he's gonna get pissed off. What the fuck
are you talking
about, dude?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Call the police. Take a step back. I should call the police. Sounds like something a pussy would do.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Yeah. Oh, fuck,
hey,
dude.
Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents,
get
not
your,
the principal, that. Or that whore
Wait,
in the bathroom!
No.
Get your fucking hands off me, bro. Oh shit, I almost got hit by a truck.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Oh, bro, I got this!
Oh, snap.
Max!
Oh my god.
Raptor punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! This is crazy! Nobody!
That shit's crazy, dude. I mean, that dude's crazy. What the fuck? What the fuck is his problem?
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up.
That's right.
And dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
I have no idea.
I have no idea. I know he's a Prescott.
And an asshole. Your friend really stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Who is this girl? I can't remember. Seattle? Not really.
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Any idea who this girl is?
Must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia again.
Not after seeing you.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Who's Mark Jefferson? Of course.
Of course. It's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
Oh.
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Shit. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, yeah.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek.
Childhood friend?
I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Yeah, I know. You were talking about him just now.
Broken. Man, are you serious?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max. Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Medicate? By doing what? Smoking weed? Can I have some? Please? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. What am I supposed to do now? She said close the door and just chill, right?
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
Max Who the hell is that? Oh, that's me. Right, right. I don't feel like grown up.
I don't feel grown up. Just more confused as I get older. Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
What? Am I supposed to be lying? Okay, stop playing it.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for...
I take photos.
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
Peace,
it doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
Okay, so now that I talked already, what else can I do?
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Oh, okay. But why?
I think this junk swallowed her discs. She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Lol. Switch on. Nice. Okay, let's put on some tunes. Yeah, can you look?
Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play.
Disc. On the desk, right?
I think this junk swallowed her disc.
Okay, fine. It's definitely not in this box. TV, postcard drawer.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
What's this back?
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Oh my god. So clumsy, dude. Wait, let me take a look at this first.
Damn, Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student when she cared.
So 80 plus apps, really, Chloe? This is unacceptable. Again, dude, why so clumsy?
Old cardboard boxes.
Okay, no, I forget it. Okay.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
What the hell is this? Dude, where the hell is your disc?
It's here, Max. Look a little harder.
Okay, relax. The last thing in the room. Are you fucking kidding me? Who is this Rachel to Chloe? Is she the sister or something?
Hey, give me that!
Sorry,
give me that.
I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
Oh, she's a lesbian. That's Rachel Amber. So who is she?
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned.
So she going to find
Rachel saved my life.
A lesbian partner.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Were.
never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. He would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Okay, bro. You know you can just use your laptop next time. You can just like YouTube some songs. Here, I'll teach you crazy.
She looks super happy. She looks super stoned.
Okay, never mind. Let's just use the CD. We have some sick playlist on it. What the fuck is this shit? Yeah,
anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay, sure. I'll leave you alone.
No, Max, this isn't a tool shed. Like I said, check the garage.
Okay, don't have to be such a bitch about it. The garage. What am I doing in the toilet?
They'll be lucky to get to Portland. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Oh yeah, the garage is part of the house. Okay. I keep imagining like the garage is in a separate shed at the backyard or something. Okay, so now I need to find some tools, right? Nice.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
That's her father. What the shit?
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Oh, okay. That's interesting. Used to be in the army. What's up there?
Precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Maybe I should turn on the washing machine. Okay, come on, give it to me.
That was very smart, dumbass. You can reach.
I need something long. Like this mop, for example.
Anyway,
you never know, man. You can always use the laptop.
Shit! Butterfingers!
Fucking hell, man. Wait, let me look first.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
She knows something, okay? Oh. Okay, so he's been stalking this girl? But we don't know why. Okay, let's put it back.
Should I switch the song? Decision. What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms?
For reals?
For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
But why is the surveillance TV in the house and not at the school? Okay, how do I go back? Okay. What? I can't reverse? Okay, I think I'm gonna see something, right? Like, something's gonna happen. Why can't I reverse, man? What's going on? Oh, this is the surveillance of the house. Wait. Did the game hang? What's going on? I need to rewind so much. Okay, so push the cupboard in and then switch on the washing machine.
have mad skills, Max.
Oh yeah. Mad skills, bruh. Mad skills.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Oh wait, I need to off the washing machine. Might save electricity. Okay, sounds good. Answering machine? Okay, let's...
Chloe, if you're listening, he was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump down border. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Okay, sure.
Desk and fix your camera.
Alright, cool.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see.
Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I guess I was there.
I was there. Hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. I wasn't sure.
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
Just a bit?
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who, man?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Yep.
I didn't mention you at all.
And he's a creep as well.
Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month.
So you got me something? Aww, that's so nice of you.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Aww,
that's
wow.
So cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
So sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Yeah, dance.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
This is what girls do in their room all day?
Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off, turn it off.
Yo, turn it off, turn it off.
Dude, the music's not even on.
Oh shit, I need to hide.
Way. You need to hide now.
I knew it.
My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Okay, okay, hang me. Quick.
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Dude, I would just jump out of the window.
I'm coming.
Chloe, you're stalling.
This is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace else.
Let me in now.
One second! My bra is stuck!
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
The fuck? My closet? The most obvious place. Oh my god, you klutz! Oh my god. No, 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 wait, wait, any more time. Oh fuck this shit.
Chloe,
I'm coming!
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing! Give me a minute!
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
One second.
This girl is clumsy as hell, man.
I'm not-
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, sup.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Sup, flat top.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, nope. I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait. Is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
Tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
I should probably stay hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
What the fuck? Hey, so obvious.
Leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce. Like now.
Oh, snap. I can't slap. Right in the face.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
Yeah, Chloe.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
But not today. Someday, but not today.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here. That's hard to believe.
Why is it hard
anyway,
to believe?
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
And that's not really a good idea. You know, just now at school and all that shit. Oh, the lighthouse, okay. When is this episode gonna end? Is it gonna end soon? Any idea? Hello?
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Okay. She's probably has fallen asleep or something. She's dreaming again. Cause her friend's not here with her. What is this? What the fuck, trash? People just throw things anyhow, do you want? Hi, you. Thanks for today. I'll call you back later, Cass. No problem. You still have to tell me your big secret, okay? Nice. That's pretty badass.
Birds are so lucky. They can always escape.
Sorry. I'm good. Oh, okay, close. Chloe's here. Campfire, graffiti. What is this? Haiku?
Man, I should have... A tree haiku? How pretty.
Turn this way now or face the... Where, dude? I haven't even finished.
A tree haiku?
Turn this way now or face the lonely autumn tree and never look back. Footprints.
Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints? Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
Too bad it's locked. Yo, 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 what's up, nigga? Can I join you?
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
Are you pissed at me?
I just wanted some backup.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
Should have taken his photo. He freaked out on Kate.
I should have taken his photo when he flipped out on Kate today.
That would be killer blackmail material. Let's bust his ass.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He's so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much?
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
That is so fucked up, man.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
There, there. It's okay.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved.
I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Oh shit, what's happening?
Oh no! Not again! Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
Whoa, what the fuck? Oh my god. That shit, man. Where's the boulder? God damn it. How do I get over? How do I get over this tree? Alright, get the fuck out of my way, dude. No, wait, come back. Oh, fuck!
I've never seen a storm like this in Overton.
Come here, dearie.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Whoa! The fuck, man? I gotta go. No, I cannot go. Oh shit. Okay, gotta go.
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away. Oh no. The tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real, it's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Okay, interesting.
Second waterfall.
Yes! Episode 1 complete. Okay, so let's see my score. 65% reported Nathan, 74% comforted Victoria, 83% intervened to help Kate, okay, and 37% chose to remain hidden. So, what's this? You took the blame for Chloe? You blame Chloe? You came out of hiding to intervene. 1% blame Chloe. Wow, some fucked up people out there. Okay. Friend stats. Okay, I'll go next. Oh my god, so many decisions. Then let Daniel draw your portrait. Oh yeah, because I didn't talk to them. I didn't sign the petition. I helped her. Didn't erase Kate's slate. Didn't water your plant. You didn't touch Dina's pregnancy there. What? Dina was pregnant. Okay, you let the bird die. Okay, then bro. Man, actually there's a lot of things that I missed. Okay, maybe I should replay after I complete the whole game. Ooh. Episode 2 out of time. Okay, I'm gonna stop here and then we're gonna continue with episode 2 next time. So for now, let's just let's just stop here and play something else, okay?